Today we will make tomato spread. We need 2 egg tomatoes, 1 teaspoon caper, and 3 anchovy fillets. Okay, let's start. Let's slice the tomatoes first into small cubes. Then let's slice the anchovies. We need 3 pieces. And then let's chop 1 teaspoon caper. And put these all ingredients in a plate. Mix all together. Then spread it on a slice of bread. That's it. Enjoy.